am going to show a thing related to the concept of elasticity. So this is a elastic ball shooter. So when we keep this ball over here and stretch it from here, the elastic rubber is stretched, and when I release it, the ball shoots out. So that is why it is called an elastic ball shooter. Thank you.